A 23-year-old man is dead following a shooting in Chelsea. Police say Santos David Canizales was found on the ground with gunshot wounds. This is along Congress Avenue about midnight. He was taken to Mass General, where he later died. Right now, no word of any arrests.